goes on. You can even take a look down at your intake manifold here, and you can see that the ports are lined up pretty good with the manifold. So that's a good thing. They don't have to be perfect. They can have a little edge sticking over, but the closer the better. So ours are pretty good. Okay, then after making sure the surface here is really nice and clean, and your gasket is good and clean, we can go ahead and install our blower gasket. And it will only go on one way. Alright, now's the fun part. We get to bolt this beauty on, finally. Okay. They're pretty heavy now, so you might want to get a friend to help you. But if not, then you can probably get it on. Make sure it's on evenly. Have it. Boy, that looks pretty. Okay, then we can put our washers on our studs here. There's 8 of them, of course. Put them on both sides. And then our nuts will go on next. And of course you want to make sure there's a little drop of oil in these, each one of them, before you put them on so they don't gall.